Looks like this is where the rite of discovery started.
Pretty cool.
Debris on the trail. It looks like pieces of a bridge.
Go up there.
Looks like this fell down here a long time ago. Maybe from a storm. One of the trails broken away. Kalai must have climbed her way up too. If Kalai made it to the top, she must have been a good climber. It doesn't add up that she fell.
Somebody killed
this must be the promontory.
The way it works.
Looks like Kalai was doing something at that stone table. I should take a look. I was playing song. Just like the first Utaru saw it.
Famine. Jump.
Flowers. Ground into a dye. Kalai must have done this as part of her ritual. I should look around. My focus will help me figure out what happened to her. I get this from my stash when I need it. I'm close to figuring out what happened to Kalai. And I have a feeling the answers are on the promontory.
Here, climb up.
Bree mentioned this was part of the rite of discovery. All of the marks look old. Kalai must not have gotten to this part.
Obviously isn't history. Where is it?
Gliding in. I still need to look around up here. Figure out what happened to Kalai. I'm close to figuring out what happened to Kalai, and I have a feeling the answers are on the promontory. Bree mentioned this was part of the rite of discovery. All of the marks look old. Kalai must not have gotten to this part.
You wouldn't have climbing marks here if you weren't supposed to climb. Kind of been their whole thing this game. I think maybe it's in there. It still wants me to investigate up here.
That's a lot of broken branches.
Oh.
I should take a closer look.
Needed to run through here. Damn. 0 for 1 today. What were you yesterday?
Branches were snapped off recently. From some kind of struggle? And over here, drag marks. Looks like they lead through this thicket. I can follow them with my focus.
It didn't look good.
Two bodies? One must be Kalai, but who's the other woman? Kalai. Those marks on her neck. She was strangled. At least I can return her seed pouch to Bree.
So these seed pouches, guys, anybody that wasn't here
to push Kalai off the cliff
earlier.
That's why the search party found her instrument by the river.
This clan.
But Kalai fought back.
When they're born,
so the killer strangled her.
They choose seeds from their forefathers and place them in their pouch, and they hold their pouch. Right. Okay, hold on. This is gonna be tough. I'll tell you after this. This is a stalker fight.
I guess that answers how the killer died.
I remember these from.
I'm
trying to knock off it. This thing that it uses for, cloak with.
This fight's over just yet.
Why is it not over?
Oh, Stalker's got a friend.
Another one?
Just what I needed.
Seriously? is it? How did it see me? And I'm not hidden.
Chill to the core.
Oh, I thought it was frozen. That's not cool.
Okay, I better grab the killer's seed pouch. Might help identify her.
That was insane. Okay, so as I was saying, this tribe, this clan, when you're born, you become, or you get to gather seeds from your forebears. And you put them in a pouch that you keep with you your entire life. And then when you pass away, your loved ones or whoever will plant the seeds so you can give back to the land. And that is a place where your loved one can go visit. Pretty profound, I thought. Is that the only thing I knocked off of them? Really? That way.
I'll need these later for sure. This might have been the way the first Utaru climbed down the mountain. Looks like most of the path has crumbled away.
Kind of just want to jump. Yeah, I mean, I doubt they probably would stay viable, right? Kind of. I wouldn't expect them to, I guess. You don't travel with this glide as much as I wanted you to, but you do at least come down a decent ways away. And they also talk Dragonfire is if you
make an interesting color for my armor.
Even if you pass away while you're out doing something and die and they can't recover, it like they expect your the seeds will grow wherever you died. So it even gets a little more profound that way.
This must be the old growth. Shell said the hunting party was attacked near here. Best place to start looking for the hunter's seed pouches.
These are apex burrows.
Should try something other than fire.
Let's see if this works. There you go. Here. I'm going to activate this stalker.
Out these machines before I can grab the seed pouch.
Get up behind him. Because of my level, I'm supposed to go back into it. Here we go. Makes me pretty badass.
Okay, now to collect the hunter's seed pouch.
How do I get out of that? Still draining my stuff. Oh,
got the pouch, but where are the other hunters? And the claw strider that attacked them. I better check for tracks with my focus. There. Claw strider tracks. I might have chased the other hunters deeper into the forest.
So the first one, the guy, his wife went somewhere to try to do something special. That's where we found her up top.
Another hunter.
But murdered,
Claw
which is
must have caught up to them
differently. And then this one, a bunch of hunters went to go get
the seed pouch.
Food.
Better pick up the Claw Strider's tracks and keep going.
And they all died, and they want me to go kill the thing that killed them and then get their pouches as well. Gonna be going in circles.
The third hunter. I should collect their seed pouch. He died where the Claw Strider caught him. At least I can return his seed pouch. I need to put a stop to that machine. I better scan for tracks. Okay, three hunters. There should be one more. Claw Strider probably chased after him. There's some kind of residue here. It's sticky, like tree sap. I don't think it was from the Claw Strider. Maybe from a weapon? Looks like the Claw Strider continued up the cliff. Wow, gave it quite the chase. More residue. Stocking up for the hunt. Looks like the machine's claw got stuck here. Slowed it down. While the hunter kept running.
Can't get up here. There it is. Andre.
Let's try his tracks in here, and no sign of the last hunter either. But I bet I know why those machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first.
Clear them out.
Now, where to set it?
Cooler things they have in the game. Highlight his track. Great, there's one. Free. But if that one wasn't looking at me, I can plant a trap under him, under their location. That will shock them down. Call me in that. Great, these things are.
Down it goes. I'm not giving up.
Why can't I get to my potion? A second, you could stand to bring the music down a tad. I don't know if I can, is the problem. Is it when I do that, it takes down the volume, and it only really does that when I'm playing or like fighting like this. I was noticing my YouTube videos, it was really bad. Like some of the dialogue you could hardly hear.
Oh, not happy to see me?
There is, but it just doesn't seem to work.
I should check it out. Got a feeling Lao was pretty resourceful.
I think I've got it down to like 70. Yeah, that's what I meant. I got it down to 70, but the way the game works is you hear it's like really soft music right now. When you get into combat, it ramps up the music, the audio of it. And it, when it ramps up, it seems to override whatever music setting you have.
They're gone? I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Claw Strider. Where did it go?
Like, the music's not loud right now, right?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.
What are you doing with your chicken and bread? Right, I need to figure out what I need to blow on it. Because I need it.
I can slow it down for you.
Stay back. And don't fire until I do.
Watch for its claws.
A guardian of other machines.
I need its tail. Tag that. When it comes around. I come right.
I've got your back.
Oh, get back in. Get back in.